In this video, I'm going to be going over how to embed Instagram posts on WordPress step by step. Embedding an Instagram post on WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your Instagram post embedded on your WordPress website. Let's get started. To start, I'm in the WordPress dashboard. Click Post or Pages found in the left side menu. The steps are the same whether you want to embed an Instagram post to a WordPress page or WordPress post. I'll click Post for this tutorial. Next, click Edit under the page or post you want to add the Instagram post for. Next, scroll down where you want the Instagram post to be embedded at. Click the plus icon. In the search field, type in custom HTML. Select custom HTML. Now I'll go to the Instagram post I want to embed. Click the three dots on the Instagram post you want to embed in WordPress. Next, click Embed. You can select to include the caption or not. Next, click the Copy Embed Code button. I'll now go back to the post. I'll paste in the Instagram post embed code. You'll see the Preview tab here. If you click this, it'll give you a preview of the Instagram post. Click back into the area and I'll change it back to HTML. Next, click the Update button to save the changes. Next, I'll click the View Post icon to bring up a preview of the post. Scroll down to where you embedded the Instagram post and you'll see the Instagram post has been successfully embedded on the WordPress page or post. That is how to embed an Instagram post on WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.